McDonald's will start using fresh beef in some of its hamburgers across the U.S., shifting away from its traditional frozen patties in one of its biggest operational shakeups in years. The fast food giant has relied on frozen patties for decades and said its quarter pounder and signature sandwiches at most U.S. locations will now be made with fresh beef. The Oak Brook, Illinois-based company is seeking another way to entice customers, fend off competitors, and speed up service. Executives said the beef takes about a minute to cook compared to 2 minutes for frozen patties. The chain has about 14,000 locations in the U.S.